Connor with Goligoski on him, gets it to Scheifele. Into Morrissey, scores! What a feed! And Josh Morrissey has his first of the year. And it comes on a power play. 3-1 Jets.
Well, that second power play unit better keep going, because I don't think that Josh Morrissey's coming off that top unit anytime soon based on what he's done. Good puck management. We've seen him jump up into the play 5-on-5 and on the power play. Good job outnumbering down low. When the puck stops, you have to have quick, tight puck support, and everybody's eyes are on those three on the corner, Scheifele, Connor, and Wheeler, and good recognition that the middle of the ice is open from Josh Morrissey.